We are really excited about our partnership with the Saugeen Ojibway Nation. This is, I think, a groundbreaking opportunity for both of us to work together and really make a difference in people's lives.
You know, it always wasn't like that here. And we certainly know, though, we can make the next 50 years much different than the first 50 years.
It's been a legacy of exclusion. We weren't part of the conversation when they built the facility back in the 60s.
Over the years, it's slowly improved, mind you. It took legislation and a lot of leadership pressuring the Crown for improvements.
The corporate responsibility of Bruce and its attempt to reconcile some of the past legacy issues that we have had to be included now is a win-win.
When we realized that the major component replacement was going to happen as part of the province's long-term energy plan, we put it on the table that we needed and were deserving of equity from this extension of the reactors.
What we're going to be doing here at Bruce Power is deploying new infrastructure that will allow for the creation of new medical isotopes.
We're business partners in the sale of the medical isotopes. Lutetium-177 is what's proposed currently, and that'll be for the treatment of prostate cancer.
And what's really unique about this type of isotope, it's what they call a theranostic. It has a diagnostic component and a therapy component. So I always like to say it's an isotope that is like a heat-seeking missile. What will be the benefit of that from a community perspective will not only be working together on a great project, but will generate revenues to the community.
It is a positive step towards reconciliation. It addresses some of the issues of poverty within the community. It's helped with economic development. It's also helped with employment.
Reconciliation is a philosophy that has to be put into action. This takes it from being a word to an action-oriented plan.
We are really setting ourselves down a path together between Bruce Power and the Saugeen to make the next 50 years look a lot different than the last 50 years.
The more I learn about the players, the more excited I am about being included as a community.
You know, reconciliation takes many forms, but we got to get past doing more than just talking about it and actually doing some things together to really move forward.
And I can think of no better project to unite on and to continue on that journey than this project to produce life-saving medical isotopes.